A square plate ABCD of side 30 mm is resting on one of its corner on edge. See this. It is resting on one of its corner. So corner is on down, which is resting on HP, and it should come on left hand side. Then they have said it is tilted in a such a fashion that in top view it is seen as a rhombus with one of its diagonal as 15 mm. That means when you see from the top, let's say if I draw this, so in top view it is seen as one of its diagonal, that is this diagonal as 15 mm. So what we will do, first we will draw, since it is inclined to HP, first we will draw it in HP, and then we will do the this second stage where it is seen as a rhombus in from top view. So what we will do, first draw square with 45-45 degree because it is resting on one of its corner. So corner will come on left side. Remember this inclination would be 45 degree. Both the sides. And you project up. So again this is front view. So now we are done with basic reference view. Front view and top view of the remaining of the given sum. Right? After that, they have said it is inclined to horizontal plane in a such a fashion that in top view you see a rhombus with one of its diagonal as 15 mm. So what we will do, first we will draw that rhombus. First we will extend this and draw a vertical line. So let's say this point is A. Now so when we incline, we can't do anything with this diagonal. This will remain as it is. So we need to change this diagonal. So what we are doing, instead of this diagonal, now we'll mark 15. From A to C, we'll mark 15. And I will draw projection. After that, I will take A dash to C dash in my compass. And from here, I will cut it on this side. Take this, and from here, you cut it on this side. So you get A dash and C dash. So remember that this distance is 15. Got it? So first we have to mark 15, draw these two lines, then take A dash to C dash, and from here you cut out this side. Then you take A dash to B dash D dash, and you cut out this side. So you get A dash. After that you project straight line from here. So remember that you take from here and you cut it on this side. Project this. So wherever it will intersect with D, that would be D and B. So we'll get rhombus ABC. This is what we wanted. So once we got this rhombus, and we can find this inclination as well. So we are done with front view, top view of the given diagram, given sum.